Hi students, now again I am going to do Royal College paper, the part B, 11th question part B. Okay, so follow me. Yes, this question we are going to do it in very easy method. Okay, see, x square plus x minus k is equal to 0 and roots alpha and alpha square. So you know alpha plus alpha square is equal to minus b over a. But you know alpha is the root of this equation. Then you can substitute alpha here. So from that alpha square plus alpha minus k is equal to 0. So you know alpha plus alpha square is equal to minus 1. So this is minus 1. So k is equal to minus 1. That's all. Thank you.